features a lot of other musicians who are based mostly in Glasgow. So I'll sing a song from there. The very well-known Scottish poet Robert Burns had a piece called Song Composed in August. But this is mine, and it's called Song Composed in December. And that's a little tribute to Burns. This song's made in anger, this song's made in love, where the croak of the hawk meets the coo of the dove, where minstrelsy slander and rhyme turns to rage, to make a song about the renovation of the age. Woe to those who celebrate the taking up of violence, and woe to those who perpetrate delusions of their sirelands, who'd fight for no reason with sword or with firebrand, be they reaver in the border or raider in to those who celebrate the breaking up of weapons, who take a stand to raise a hand against oncoming slaughter, and joy to those who strive to give a voice to those with none, the fosterer of errant son and ward of wild daughter.
Tremble and they'll fear us.
And all those who would take up the question, so turn and turn hero, must walk the narrow path that leads between Thanatos and Eros. Fellow man, or their fellow woman.